This is Fallujah. Losing this town so hurt the jihadists of Islamic State that they lashed out by massacring civilians in Baghdad. Iraq's perpetual war was caused by a chain of consequences that leads back to the invasion of 2003. Iraq's invaders, the US and Britain, removed a hated dictator and dissolved his army and state. But they made no real plan to rebuild the country they'd broken. They improvised and made matters worse.